Are you tired of searching for the right administrative tool? Are you tired of switching between control panel and Windows setting to find your administrative tool? Don't you dream of a central location where you can find all your administrative tools? I did. Stay with me on this short video and I'm gonna show you how to put an end to all of it. By the introduction of Windows 10, Microsoft started to remove the tools from Windows control panel and move them to Windows setting. Until the move is complete in the next few years, you always have to search for your tools or remember where to find them. In addition, many administrators and users like to use the easy-to-consume consoles for their day-to-day administrative tasks. The answer to all these concerns and questions is Windows GODMode. Windows GODMode is a central location for all the Windows administrative tools. You can enable, delete it, or recreate it at any moment. And the good news is that it won't even take a minute. On top of that, it is worth mentioning that the process is the same for both Windows 10 and Windows 11. My name is Ali, and I'm going to show you how to enable Windows GODMode. You only need to right-click on your desktop or anywhere else on your computer and create a new folder. Then rename the folder and use the value that I have pasted in the description for you. You should use the exact value. Once you rename the folder, you'll notice that the icon of your folder will transform. By opening this panel, you can see you have access to all the settings inside your computer. 216 settings to be precise. By the time you're watching this video, this number might have increased. Each one of these applications can be used as a shortcut, so you can right-click on any of them and create a shortcut on your desktop, or move it any other location that you like. Once you're done with it, you can easily delete and recreate it whenever you need it again. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing to the channel for more videos like this. Make sure to hit the bell icon to be notified when the new content is released. Also, leave a comment in the comment section down below and let me know what other subjects would you like to learn. Thank you for watching and hope to see you on the next video.